This is going to be a tutorial on Love Yourself, ukulele, Justin Bieber. Let's go. There are 5 chords in the song. E, which is the 2nd fret 1st string, 4th fret top 3 strings. B, which is the 2nd fret bottom 2 strings, 3rd fret 3rd string, 4th fret top string. C sharp minor, it's going to be the 1st fret top 2 strings, and then the 4th fret 1st string. This one is quite a bit of a stretch. I don't like it that much either, but it sounds really good with this song. F sharp minor, which is a backwards G, so it's going to be 1st fret 3rd string, 2nd fret top, and 2nd string, just like that. And then A is you're just going to remove the ring finger, so it's going to be 2nd fret top string, 1st fret 3rd string. Okay, so I will be teaching you guys 3 different strum patterns in the song. This is just the way I would play it. You can pick one of those strum patterns and then just continuously play like that all the way through, but I think a variety will help you out to see which one you like the most. So I will put the chords and everything on the video as well, and the first verse, I would just completely strum once for each chord. For all the times that you rain on my parade, in all the clubs you get in using my name, you think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying, oh my, oh well I ain't. And then for this one, I would pick up on the strum. I have really bad posture, sorry. I would pick up on the strum and I would sing it like this. The main strum that I'm using here is down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up. And I will be cutting that into pieces for different chords because some of them are shorter than others. But it just sounds like this. I'll use it on the chord E. So down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up. So let me just scoot back so you can see the chords. Sorry about that too. Okay, so this is the 2nd verse. I didn't want to write a song, so I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't, but you still have my phone up. So just to simplify things, I'm probably going to do down, down, up for the first few chords, and then the 3rd chord you're going to switch to the long strum, and I hope I'll stick to that, but let's see. So, I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't, but you still hit my phone up, and maybe I'll be moving on, cause I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back, baby, you should know that. Yeah. So try to do down, down, up for the first 2 chords, and then the rest is going to be the long strum. And so for the last thing, which is the chorus, I would add chucking in. Chucking is just muting all the strings with all your fingers running through the strings, and then your palm of your hand is going to mute it at the end. There should be tutorials on YouTube for it. If anything, I should just make a tutorial on it because I use it in almost every video. Anyways, it's going to sound like this. Down, up, chuck, down, up, chuck. It's gonna be down, up, chuck, switch chords, down, up, chuck again, switch chords. So I think it's gonna go like this. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm So, there's one part where I kind of elongated the strum, and it's going to be down, up, hit, up, down, up, hit, up, down, up. Down, up, hit, up, down, up, hit, up, down, up. It's a mouthful, but you'll get there. That is Love Yourself by Justin Bieber, the way I would play it. Hopefully that helped you guys.